side and the Blackhawks. Pass cut by Dylan Hillesheim, tackle by Nick Kors and Andrew Arduzer. Ball run by Eli Samuelson. Ball run by Ben Soccer. Pass is stopped by Dylan Hillesheim. Good for the 2-point conversion. Kicking off for the Cougars is Dylan Hillesheim. Was recovered by Brandon Lina for the Cougars. Ball run by Brady Forbrook, tackle by Brad Urban.
Get out!
Pass caught by Dylan Hillesheim. Forced out by Logan Anderson. Ball run by Brady Forbrook, tackle by Luke Kennis. Ball run by Ben Shocker, tackle by Dane Udy. Pass was intended for Dane Dahlenbach. Defended by Nick Flores. Ball run by Brady Forbrook, tackle by Josh Sletta and Luke Hannes. That's the end of the third quarter with the Cougars at 30 and your Vidalia at Blackhawks at 48.
There's a lot of strategy, a lot of cheek kissing, and a lot of
ball run by Eli Danielson, tackle by all run by Eli Danielson. Tackle by Andrew Arduzer. Ball run by Brady Forbrook, tackled by Josh Sweda. Yeah. by Brady Forbrook, tackle by Tyler Connors.
We got Tyler!
Eli Daniels been tackled by Josh Slutta.
That's looking better, yeah. You bet.
Pass is intended for Brady Forbrook. Pass is intended for Dylan Hillishine. Turnover on downs. It's first and 10 for your Blackhawks.
Oh, let's go!
Go, Tyler!
Logan Anderson on the run, tackled by Ben Tracker.
Followed by
Logan Anderson, tackled by Nolan Freitag. Pass is intercepted by Ben Shocker for the Cougars. Pass is intended for Dylan Hillershine, tipped by Josh Butto. Caught by Ben Shocker, tackled by Josh. What up?
Here you go, Josh!
Pass is caught by Dylan Hillerstein, tackled by Logan Anderson. Ball run by Ben Stocker, tackled by Luke Kenneth. Passes intended for Brady Forbrook, defended by Nick Cora. By Ben Stocker, tackled by Josh Butta. Ben Stocker for a touchdown. House is caught by Brady Forbrook for the 2-point conversion.